today I came to it, to this cafe again, 777 cafe. It is here she will bring my food. It is like dark drumstick and plain rice. Thank you. I used to eat this kind of food in Singapore more than other country. This is Sujan Sour. Let's try this duck meat without anything. Well, it is not the best I have eaten, but it is okay. As usual, cold. This kind of food, they serve meat cold. Let's try this. It is very hot outside and I came here and I was walking, I was finding somewhere to eat because today is also holiday here in Cambodia. Everything closed, I mean government thing closed. One day holiday. Try this. Skin. Yeah. So I was trying to find some place for eating, because the problem with language barrier, so it was not possible to make them understand what I want and how much do they cost, because many of them street shop vendors, food vendors are like old women. They speak Cambodian and Chinese and some not understandable in language. It was not very easy for me to communicate with them. So I saw many people are eating, but they could not able to tell them exactly what I want and how much do they cost. They could not able to tell me also. Okay, let's talk about food. Try some chili. This is like chili oil, Sichuan chili oil. It is also one of my favorite. Very hot. It is like this. Chili oil. No, I'm not gonna eat it now. I'm looking for the green one. I got it. Very hot. My t-shirt wet, like I took shower, like I am under rain. But now it's chilling, eating, feeling good. the outside view. I have heavy traffic on the road. For me, it's looked like no holiday, like usual working day. finish. Today I'm hungry, I'm eating very fast. Or maybe it's cold, so I can eat very fast too. Finish my duck rice. Now time for drink this cold tea. After oily food, this cold tea help to clean mouth and all this thing inside. Very helpful and tasty also. It's like green tea, Chinese green tea. It's like 3:30. Not seems holiday at all. Many people, almost everybody outside road, like usual working day. I'll drink this. Then I'll go from here, and don't forget to like, comment and subscribe my channel. This is Roman from Phnom Penh, Cambodia.